Saudi Arabia or in Bahrain or the dictators in our regime being supported by this establishment here. What kind of democracy is this? What kind of value? And now, stop supporting dictators!
Stop supporting dictators!
Stop supporting killers!
Stop supporting killers!
Stop supporting murderers!
Stop supporting murderers!
Our Khalifa murderers!
Our Khalifa murderers!
Our Khalifa killers!
Our Khalifa killers!
For the Britain and other Western countries who fought the war. We ask the whole world to remember our martyrs, to remember our dead, to remember our prisoners of conscience, and all are under torture of our Khalifa regime. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we Bahrainians, we deserve freedom. We deserve the end of tyranny there, ladies and gentlemen. And we assure the whole world that the struggle goes on, and we will never ever give up our struggle. We will never ever give in to Al Khalifa discrimination, torture, imprisonment, target killing, job sacking, murdering, using live bullets against our civilized civilians, population, and use the tear gas and other internationally banned materials. We carry on the struggle. We set the agenda, we set the aim, we set the goals, and we carry on. And if the regime doesn't fall by next Saturday, Saturday after or whatever, we'll be here until the end of the Hadith regime of Al Khalifa. Thank you very much for listening. Enjoy the rest of the weekend. Do remember us Bahrainians in your thoughts, in your minds, in your daytime. Thank you very much and goodbye.